Clusters guided by the student ambassadors from Millersville University. It's sponsored by Strawbridge Foliar, where your dollars make sense. Oh-ho!
I recognize the sound of another marching band, straight from Thomas Edison's birthplace of Milan, Ohio days. Whoa, they've got some energy. The Edison High School Marching Charger Band. They are led by Nick Georgifandis. Nearly half the student body members are in this band. The Chargers are a frequent attraction during halftime at Cleveland Brown football games. Today, they're going to give us a sampling of their jazzy sounds, the Marching Chargers from Edison High School. No wonder they call them the Marching Chargers.
They charged right in here.
From Milan, Ohio. Nice, nice job.
Wonderful. There they go. Another float. This is the Sweet Tooth Fantasy. It best describes the float, giant ice cream land with candy and lollipops and candy canes. Other candy?
Sure.
She's right there in the corner. Mrs. G is.
It's been years since I've